What makes Vietnamese coffee different? If you love the strong taste of coffee, you'd love a good Vietnamese coffee. Here's a few things that I read about which sets it apart from other coffees. One, it's made with Robusta beans, which are a little more bitter and has twice the caffeine of the more common Arabica coffee beans. There's an advantage to this. Two, it's brewed using a Vietnamese fin filter, which allows the coffee to drip slowly. This means extra strong coffee. And three, condensed milk. In Vietnam, condensed milk was more widely available compared to fresh milk in the past, so this became the standard addition to the coffee. I've tried not as strong coffee with condensed milk, and it's just not as good. Try it if you haven't, and let me know what you think.